Well, basically, the company's been working its way over the last 4 years through a gentle restructuring and making sure that we are fit for purpose going forward. And the move from the West Coast to the East Coast is basically to be closer to our customers and our consumers, and to make sure that we have a pool of talent that's really going to help our business in the future. Well, Nestlé has been in America since the 1800s and has been firmly committed to this great nation. We actually have over 130 sites here in the US. We've got over 51,000 direct jobs, and we operate in 47 states. This is our number one market worldwide, so we remain fully committed to investing and leveraging our operations here in the US. Well, we'll continue to be a key player in California. We're going to have over 5,500 people across 9 sites here in California, and as a result of which we remain committed, and our employees look forward to continuing to live and work in this great state.